over your head.
Are you guys sure this is okay? We're really doing some damage to the lawn out here.
Yeah, this is great.
Nice. How about you, Fives? You feeling it?
I guess it's just not for me. No offense.
You're taken. Man, what an awesome day. This guy must be the greatest friend.
How about we try some of your stuff, Fives? Some of what you like to do.
Okay, cool. You mean like going to the record store, or hanging with Celia, or taking my Esperanto class?
Well, actually, you didn't do any of that with Muscle Man, so...
Hey, we made something that might help.
A film!
A video. We made a video of you guys together.
We went into the archives and put together this film as best we could.
Video. It's really more of a... Oh, it's starting.
As my best man, it's your job to feed me fried food till I pass out.
You got it.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Now that is funny. Fives, I put on too much tanning oil and now I can't get up.
Don't worry, I'll help.
Wow, what wonderful memories.
I think I'm gonna call it a night if that's okay. Thanks.
Man, after watching that, I wouldn't even be friends with me. I want you to give it to me straight, bros. Am I not cool?
Well, it never really mattered. High Five was there, so you're always cool to someone.
Brutal. Without him, I'm just a loser. I gotta start taking this seriously. I can't let this slip through my fingers.
Animal
Police,
we're packed in a jar.
Hey, bro. Cool song. Muscle Man's at the door.
Yes.
Bro, I know I don't seem very cool, but there's gotta be a reason we were such good friends, and I don't want to lose that. There's one thing to save our friendship we haven't tried yet.
Listen. It's been a long day, and I really need to recharge right now.
Please, this is the last thing. Just slap me some skin.